people attitudes up in here is something else. That's why I don't come here. Man. Woo! The attitudes. Like I did something to you. Did I do something to you? Or did you wake up on the wrong side of the bed? Golly. Look at him. He's just so disgruntled. Like, I understand they ain't getting paid much, but goddamn. Y'all give black people a bad name up in this joint. Yeah, like, I don't care if I'm working as a construction worker. I'm going to be the best at it and show professionalism. It's nasty. Like, I can't stand black folk. I can't stand black folk. Ah! I'm at Wingstop. This guy's attitude was nasty from the jump. Like, just nasty. Just nasty. Then I asked him for my motherfucking drink and he threw it at me. Like, what the fuck? Sir, I don't want the food. I want my money. That's y'all supervisor? Oh!
My name is Brian. If you want to go above me, here's the number right here.
You was just so mean. You was, my attitude was nasty. My attitude. My attitude was nasty. My attitude was nasty. My attitude. Come back up here and say it. 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 No, because he was giving me a nasty fucking attitude for no fucking reason. Don't get fired from this little whack ass job. Don't get fired from the whack ass job. I'm supposed to be scared? You want to get fired? Come on. Get fired. Get fired. Get fired. Get fired. Because I'm about that life. I'm about that life. Get fired. Get fired. Ain't nobody scared of you. All that extra is for no reason. All that for no reason. You extra. You extra. I'm supposed to be scared of that pussy. You bitch ass nigga.
Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm just saying he was disrespectful from the jump. Okay, I asked for my money. That's what I asked for. But I will take the food. Because I don't know what the fuck he did to it when he was back there. Popping off crazy. Okay, okay, thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. I'll leave. I know you're gonna take his side because he's a co-worker. I understand that. Okay, well, you need to tell him to want his job.
Alright, now come on.
Thank you. Got me fucked up. I'll beat you the fuck up, bro. Come outside. I'll break his fucking shit. You got me fucked up. Come outside. Come outside. Pussy. Got me fucked up. Disrespectful ass pussies. I'm making sure he ain't still talking. This dude up in there bugging like nasty for no reason.